Go ahead. No, you talk. I'm not gonna talk. I'm not talking. You talk.
Why?
Michelle here with. All right, hold on. Michelle and Marquise here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We're here at the Chumuckla Redneck Festival. We have John Deere tractors, lots of camouflage. That seems to be the fashion statement of the day. New black. Camouflage is the new black at the Redneck Christmas Parade. We're waiting on the parade now. It's en route to us. And you'll know what's here. You're going to hear lots of woo! And we're going to hear lots of get her done's. I think Bush beer is probably the beverage of choice today. What do you think?
Bud.
Bud Light?
Budweiser.
I'm more of a Yingling, but...
Red. Label all the way.
We're going to ask lots of questions. We're going to ask lots of redneck questions. We're going to see how redneck these people really are. If they're just here fronting, or if they're really redneck.
All right, you guys. I can't do it. This family is creeping me out. I'm just being honest.
Maybe I'll keep that in. It's all right. They're inbred.
Go ahead.
They can't hear us.
Yeah, they can. She's listening to everything we're saying.
Oh, no, they're just looking at us.
I think we should figure something out.
What are we going to say?
Face that way. I don't know. Maybe move the camera that way a little bit.
You wanna ask
I don't know. I just
questions?
Feel like we're like